Hello everybody, Battlefront CJ here. This video will be uploaded after my Battlefront, what's it called? After my I'm gonna try this map out, Keshi Night Hunt. I guess it's a campaign, I don't know. I gotta download more campaign missions. I like campaign missions, they seem to be fun, obviously, for me. That's my favorite map right now, as far as this map pack goes. These are the Mustafar maps. I'm gonna try this one because this is a campaign mission map. You know, you can play all those campaign maps in a different order, you know. So I'm gonna do Starkiller's Revenge. It's gonna be a fun one. Alright, that's the only one I haven't played. I already did this one, I know I did. I don't know what this is. There we go. So this is Nebu Imperial Diplomacy. You can play as all those Nebu guards, I'm pretty sure. Right? So all the Nebu guards that you have to defeat in this map that are pretty much just the rebels, reskinned rebels. You know, you've got the engineer. I don't know if you can play it. I think you can play as a queen. You're gonna probably win this gun away. That's just Leia. We've lost control of the command post.
We control the command post. We've gained a command post. Enemy reinforcements are declining. We've lost the command post. The enemy is in control of another command post. The enemy has captured a command post. Thank you.
I gotta get rid of my, I don't want to start a new profile. Ooh, I can go in the, nah, I can't. By Stormtrooper. Geez, I like the music in the background. I don't know if it's from, I don't know what movie it's from, but it sounds nice. Someone's gonna say what music? Maybe like that beam turret, brah. Like that freaking beam turret. Oh yeah, it's in the background. So apparently someone's watching Stephen I Hate Donald Trump So Much Colbert. Monkey, turn your TV down, please. But why is it on?
I can't turn it off.
Well, can you try? You know what, from now on, I'm going to teach you how to do this.
I don't know how, whatever's on there, I don't know how that got there.
Oh, it's off now.
Oh, it went off?
Yes. dinner with it? Make my mom not sleep on the couch anymore.
I don't want mom to sleep on the couch. Okay, whatever. Ignore. Yeah, I'm gonna ignore. I don't care. All right, I'm back. This is apparently revenge, Starkiller's revenge. Nah, it's just a typical sniper. Scout Blaster. Nova Trooper. I'm just gonna be these guys. Got the E11. Blaster. Well, that's an interesting pistol. It's the same pistol that the and being a stormtrooper for Halloween, I just feel like it. And I got the helmet and the suit and everything. I'm playing as Palpatine. Unless... Doesn't seem too bad, I guess. Okay, that's not good.
The command post is no longer under Empire control. A command post is under Imperial control.
I'm done. I actually want to die now. I actually watched this guy. I forgot his name. He played the beta, this Battlefront 2005 beta. I think it can. Really like the Storm Commando. But I don't even know why it's called Starkiller's Revenge if you can't play as Starkiller. But you know what? I'm gonna do this. Who's knocking? I don't know why my mom can't wake up right now. 100. Time out. I'm going to use the free camera for some reason. I just want to check something out. This is the actual map that you can look at all the different aspects of the game. Let's see. I don't know how to... something. Yeah, how do I go down? Can't go down because I want to see how. You can see how the map looks under, I guess, like under.
Where's Mario?
Under here a little bit. See everything. And this is the outside of the map where it ends. I never did this before, but I know it's very possible to do this. I guess you have to turn invincibility off to do everything, but this is the very edge of the map, you know, everything. It's very, very spooky, actually. But that's what the map looks like. This is Zero Editor, just, you know, in a nutshell, I guess. Alright, we won. Too much for being Starkiller's Revenge. Because he's on that little side. I don't know. Alright, so I played on the heroes last time. I'm going to play as the villains. I don't know, I just feel like getting eaten by the Rancor. Again? I just want to do the fake console again. Not fake console, free camera. So, there's no way to, like, change the altitude. Like, I mean, you know, I'm pretty sure this, I know what this map is based off of. Of course, the HUD. To the HUD. I'm gonna do extreme points like I used to do. This is the guy now. Let me go back to this. Because I'm pretty sure I said I put it on extreme. Good night, my mom. Does everyone have a health regen or something? I don't know. I died. Pretty sick today.
If Charlie was looking for food, I put his dish on top of the can, garbage pail. So Mine's in here, I don't want to leave it down.
Okay. This is going to be the last map, by the way. Really, Kit Fisto, you have to do that behind my back? Heh. This is a heavy pistol. I'm done. Hope you guys enjoyed this. See you next time.